I don't recall if this last forehand was a miss hit. What do you guys think? Sometimes it happens, it just dips right in.